might be using drugs and perhaps even practicing witchcraft.